watching my video on how we grow sunflowers at Poplar's Farm. The tallest sunflower is 9 meters long. That is as tall as a London bus. Two varieties of sunflower and to sell in our shop. Sunflowers in May, and we've grown 2.5 acres this year. 90 days for a seed to become a flower. Each flower has 2,000 seeds. So some flowers with barley, wheat, grape and maize. We also grow this to sell in our shop to make bird seeds. Then it germinates. Then it gets its green flower. Then it gets its yellow flower and seeds. And last of all, it loses its seeds. Thank you.